BJP MP Pragya Thakur was heckled by a group of NSUI workers on Wednesday when she was meeting two students of the Makhanlal Chaturvedi National University of Journalism and Communication in Bhopal. Reports say students protesting outside the university gate raised slogans against her. Students were protesting the university administration's decision of not allowing them to take their examinations due to their short attendance. Pragya Thakur now says she is consulting legal experts as to what action can be taken against those who indulged in indecent behaviour against an elected public representative.